all are born with a purpose. We're all born on purpose, for a purpose, to give God glory. And the only way we can give Him glory is living out our purpose. Oftentimes, purpose is derailed by succumbing to your temptations, whether it's immoral sexual behavior, whether it's drinking, cursing, whatever it may be. Temptation comes to derail you from purpose. The enemy comes to kill, steal, and destroy. Now, he cannot stop you from achieving purpose, but what he can do is slow down your process to throw you off the timing of God, the timing of certain opportunities, the timing of giving a word to somebody, the timing of being in place to receive a blessing that God may have for you.